Pottery has been made on this site from the 1780s, and the factory has remained virtually unchanged since 1856.
We have a lot of annual pass holders who come to the museum time and time again, and it's nice to have special events on as well as all the usual demonstrations that we do, so people can come here, find out more about the pottery industry, but also we're very much into people taking part. It's somewhere where there's plenty of things to see and touch and do. The buildings are very important, and it's nice to try and attract a new audience with lots of families visiting, lots of people who are interested in heritage.
And today, at the Gladstone Working Pottery Museum, you have the opportunity to experience a lasting reminder of the traditional pottery making skills which have made the city of Stoke-on-Trent famous across the world as a center of ceramic manufacturing excellence.